हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। और कैसे हैं आप सब? आशा करती हूँ आप सब अच्छे होंगे। मैं ठीक हूँ। और आज है चिकमंगलूर में थर्ड डे है, तो अभी भी हैं, आज दिन घूमेंगे आज और शाम को चले जाएंगे बेंगलोर। अभी होटल से चेकआउट कर लिए, अभी जाएंगे बस स्टैंड क्योंकि यहाँ पे पास में ही है, ये होटल के पास ही है, 1 किलोमीटर के डिस्टेंस में, 1 किलोमीटर भी नहीं होगा, उससे कम डिस्टेंस में बस स्टैंड है। तो अभी जाएंगे चल के बस स्टैंड के तरफ और वहाँ से जाएंगे बेलूर और वहाँ पे आज घूमेंगे और वहाँ से ट्रेन पकड़ के बेंगलोर चले जाएंगे। तो चलिए वीडियो पे बने रहिए,
गाड़ी आइए
मैं रास्ते पे, चलिए वीडियो पे बने रहिए। हम लोग बेलूर बस स्टैंड पहुँच गए हैं, ये देखिए। और अभी लगेज काउंटर यहाँ पे है बस स्टैंड के साइड में ही, तो लगेज रख लेंगे यहीं पे क्योंकि उतना घूम नहीं पाएंगे लगेज पकड़ के, तो इसीलिए यहाँ पे लगेज रखने के बाद घूमने जाएंगे।
ये भी रखें है क्या? ये भी रखें, ये वाला रखना नहीं, वो अपने पास।
फर्स्ट हम लोग जाएंगे बेलूर टेम्पल। तो बेलूर टेम्पल यहाँ से, ये बेलूर बस स्टैंड से 750 मीटर्स दूर है, तो पैदल चल के ही जाएंगे। ये आप देख सकते हो फ्रेंड्स, सामने बेलूर टेम्पल दिख रहा है। और आप अगर चिकमंगलूर से आना चाहते हो तो चिकमंगलूर से 10 मिनट के इंटरवल में बस मिल जाएगी, आप आराम से आ सकते हो। 30 मिनट्स कितना टाइम लगता है। और यहाँ पे भी बस स्टैंड के पास में ही है ये टेम्पल, तो आप आराम से घूम के रिटर्न भी हो सकते हो। तो चलिए मंदिर के अंदर चलते हैं और मैं आपको घुमाती हूँ मंदिर। मंदिर जो बनाया गया है, ये मंदिर में ना हर एक स्टोन में एक एक स्टोरी है, जो भी बनाया गया है सब में आपको कोई ना कोई स्टोरी मिल जाएगा। जैसे कोई वार हुआ है किसी राजा के बारे में, कोई आर्टिस्ट के बारे में, सबके बारे में कुछ ना कुछ वहाँ पे लिखा ही है, वहाँ पे ड्रॉ किया गया है, मतलब बनाया गया है। चलिए मैं आपको वहाँ पे दिखाती हूँ, एक्सप्लोर करते हैं ये मंदिर। और बहुत अच्छा मंदिर है, समझाना है। ये देखिए फ्रेंड्स, मंदिर में इतना डिटेलिंग में काम हुआ है, पूरा बारीकी से काम हुआ है। ये मंदिर के बारे में हमें इतना कुछ आइडिया नहीं है, तो चलिए एक गाइड बुक कर लेंगे। यहाँ पे गवर्नमेंट गाइड प्रोवाइड करती है और बहुत अफोर्डेबल प्राइस है, 500 रुपीज़ में आपको पूरा मंदिर के बारे में पूरा अच्छे से बता देंगे। तो चलिए पहले गाइड बुक कर लेंगे, लेकिन यहाँ के गाइड सब इंग्लिश और साउथ लैंग्वेज में ही कंफर्टेबल हैं। तो चलिए, हम लोग तो साउथ पता नहीं है तो इंग्लिश में ही सुनते हैं।
ये हमारे गाइड हैं फिलहाल, ये हम लोग को समझाएंगे पूरा मंदिर के बारे में। ओके ओके, वेलकम टू बेलू। सो ऑलरेडी सीन अलेबीडू? नो, इज फर्स्ट
फर्स्ट टाइम
अलेबीडू। वन मोर टेम्पल नियर बाय 16 फ्रॉम हियर, इट इज द शिवा टेम्पल अलेबीडू, बट हियर विष्णु टेम्पल। दिस टेम्पल नेम इज चन्ना केशवा टेम्पल। Channa is a beautiful and handsome. Keshava, Nimati Vishnu, Channa Keshava. Beautiful Keshava, handsome Keshava. This temple
means Krishna, beautiful Krishna.
Vishnu. Okay. Krishna is avatara. Vishnu is only God. Main God.
Yeah.
This temple built by King Vishnu Vardhana, 1117 AD started date, 1117, 1117. This temple took 103 years to build. That's a three generation.
103
completed.
It's around 2 to 3 generation.
Athi generation started grandfather Vishnu Vardhana, complete grandson Veerballala. 1170 it started, 1220 complete, took 103 years, nearly 905 years old temples. Vishnu Vardhana victory of Chola, that memory built Vishnu temple, the original name Vijaya Narayana. చెన్నకేశవ ఇస్ అ సోప్ స్టోన్, ది స్పెషాలిటీ సోప్ స్టోన్ ఇన్సైడ్ అర్త్, వెరీ సాఫ్ట్ లైక్ బటర్, ఆఫ్టర్ ఎక్స్పోజింగ్ గ్రాజువలీ హార్డ్ అండ్ హార్డ్ లోకల్ మెటీరియల్, ఈజీ టు అవైలబుల్ అండ్ ఈజీ టు కార్. వైశాళ పీరియడ్ 10th to middle of 14th century, అండ్ దట్ టైమ్ కాంట్రిబ్యూటెడ్ ఇన్ కర్ణాటక 90 టెంపుల్ ఇయర్ 92 But very famous temple, autumn architectures, only three. Belur, Alaibir and Somnathpur near Mysore.
Okay.
Belur famous only dancer, magicians, apsaras.
Okay.
Dancers only for Belur temple, not other temple. Alaibir repeats Ramayana Mahabharata. So that temple will be the first. That is only blueprint, sketch, model, prototypes. It's a lamp post, Deepastamba, single stone, 36 feet, 16 ton, just kept. No cement, no iron, no binding material, just kept is here. Bottom four corners, a temple corner, look for the green lights, here to not touch the grounds. Let's say papers, handkerchief, parts of one, so there's a sign.
We can pass the handkerchief below there.
Yeah, only one corner, but not climbing.
Emblem of Hoi Sala.
Hoi means kill. Sala is a person name. Actually, in those days, no school, no college. Only Guru Dharma teach in forest area. One day, teacher of Antata, students. Suddenly, one tiger is coming. So many were run away. But only one, that was Sala. S-A-L-A, Sala. Teacher ordered, Hoi Sala. Hoi will strike. That boy going to kill in tiger. That's a Hoi Sala. Kill Sala, I know, Sala, both sides. Actually, story is a tiger, but a carved lion. Later addition, 14 feet actually later added. Tiger to lion, carnival type.
With parrot, he studied speech with the parrot, messengers.
Already is a two birds, one pigeon, one parrot. Pigeon just only giving letter, parrot giving letter speak also. Message and voice was male and female. India has a great festival here, Holi festival, color festivals. The steady springing color water on the other, but series is broken. The small attended, the filling color water, syringe also here, pichkari. Holy festivals. So, one monkey pulling a sari. This is a monkey business.
Okay.
So the steady beating on the monkey creaching on both sides, but teeth on both sides. It all dancer, magicians, only for Belur temple. Every episode is common, except Belur dancer, magicians, but missing.
Missing,
85 smalls are missing before independent. The statue is carving here and then fixed. Just like a hook types are here. And now fashions a new dress suit is a Baba suit, like a check shirt, the check sneaker, belt also there. It's called Baba suit.
Check sir.
A lady drummer, maintain controlling tune, finger keeping the thread. Thread look like a nylon, not stone, but look like a nylon. Not as a stone knot. Look at here. Not also here. Here a couple here is a male and female. The female face and a donkey face. Sculptor imagination in teen age, even donkey look like a beauty. 16 to 20, that age mentality only, donkey face also very beautiful. Only teenage, not as mentally not mature. In Sanskrit, Prapte do Shodashe, Varshe, Gardabapi, Apsara. That age also call age. Good or bad, anything. That is called call age boy. Call age girl. Age is a call, everything.
I think it is on maintenance condition.
A maintenance. Yes, SI, central government, Atlas Survey of India, but now it's cleaning also there.
Okay.
So here, temple backside, inside Sanctum Sanctorium, here only Vishnu, Shiva, incarnation, but two part, one for dancer magician, one for god and goddesses. This stone, new addition, made in 19th century. What is a broken, new add, repaired also here. But same stone, different carvings, look at 900 carvings. Just 100 here, different here, 100, 900 here. So, that time only will powers, but now only will power. That is different. Will and
will.
Be careful. Narasimha is here, Narasimha family get a vaisala. Narasimha clearing a kashpu. Narasimha finger gone through a flesh. Opening stomach. Okay, interesting gall line. Sharp tongue, bright
Narsing
eyes. Narasimha. So, very hangry. Hugra Narasimha. Look at a Brahma is here. Brahma is a forehead, long beard, look like a Chinese. So Brahma is the creator, Vishnu is a protector, Shiva is a destroyer. But now, G-O-D, God. God means, G means generator Brahma. O means operator Vishnu. D means a destroyer Shiva. Inside, outside Vishnu, two wife temple, temple, Lakshmi temple, Sri Devi. And here one more temple, Bhudevi temple. Sri Devi and Bhudevi is a marriage hall.
March April car festival, and that time God made a wedding on his day. Yearly once. Kalyan Utsava,
yearly once is the elephant, lion, horse, flowers. Strength, courage, speed, beauty. Shakti, Dair, Veg, Alankar. Every temple, every Vaisala temple shape, you got a star shape, zigzag, Tara shape. Top to bottom, same style here. But each corner, 90 degrees, a L shape. Each L shape is here. Each corner. Here, around the compound here, small, small temple is here. But small temple, weatherly broken. Now, recently, Mysore king, someone statue, that side kept their broken statue. And back side is a broken pillar, that side here. Pillar and statue collected one side, just like a museums. So, inside God Vishnu is here. Every day, Abhisheka is here. But what are outside? But water going outside underground systems, underground. Here, footprint of Vishnu, Vishnu Pada. This temple opening, closing time to time. And that time, so many devotees come. Temple is closed. Devotees come and Vishnu's feet. Here, big feet. Inside, big shoe is a shoe. The shoe is inside, is the here. I show the shoe inside. Offered is closed. Dancers, I can repeat here. And top is old inscriptions, local language, Kannada. And those days people donation land and money, that is a donor names. And those days old temple colored, the one red color, terracotta, herbal, all red colors are here.
All these are the donors names.
Donors names. Donors name is here.
During that time?
And that time, 16th century. Here color is gone, weatherly, color is gone. It's a north entrance door. Every Vishnu temple, north entrance heaven doors. He has a heaven doors. Any temple, any Vishnu temple, only one day is open, Vaikuntha Ekadashi. But here, 10 days open is ahead. Local people says Belur Bhu Vaikuntha is ahead. Basma Mohini, Mohini Basma Asur. The statue is 90 degree angle is here. And here, put a drop of water, tip of fingers. And cover water, cover nose, nipple, finger, toe. Come in one line, straight lines, 90 degree angle. It's called Basma Mohini, Mohini Basma Asur. Lady flute, but without flute, just only action only. Look at finger actions. And earring, star ring. Beautiful hair, look at peacock tail, same hairstyle. So here's so many hairstyle hair decorations. Local name, Sadhana Kat. Hindi for lacto Sadhana. Look at here. This is Sadhana Kat. Sadhana Kat. And here, bob cut, baby cutting, French cutting. And look at the hairstyle, corner, pony tiles, and top, pony tile, and pin, hairpin also here. Here, small necklace, plastic bangles, bracelets, two necklace between gap here, look at here, gaps, gold bangle designs, square bangle, round bangles, bangle designs, rosary japamala. Each pillar rotating just like a leg system. The fixed iron clamp and then elephant turn, country lay system. Just like a machine cutting. Not away up and down, the fine art. Like machine cutting. One of the most beautiful here, Mohini statue, Mohini pillar. The statues, ladies, perfect measurement. Good dancer, body perfect measurement. Ladies, 4 carat, Astini, Chitti, Astini, Chittini, Padmini, Shankini, the Padmini character lady, the face, perfect measurement, no should be, 1/3 of the face, look at here, look at it, it's a 1, 2, or 3, 1/3, 1/3, 1/3, face and forehead, perfect, forehead also, perfect, face should be 1/7 of the body, ladies second to longer, so ladies, that lady very powerful, commanding, dominating. Okay. So many ladies and feet sent to the gap, arch.
Wow.
It is called Padma Path. That lady very lucky and powerful. Eyebrow, very beautiful eyebrow, rainbow, Kamakshi, Kamalakshi, Fishe, Meenakshi, Chandramukhi, very intricate one. Entire single stone, monolithic statue, pillar.
Actually, she was Mohini, na?
Is a Mohini, real Mohini. Yes, Mistress Pa Mohini.
Actually, yes, she was really there.
Yeah, Mohini, body structure, same type is that.
Okay.
Not Mohini, all dancer body structure same type is here.
Okay, that time.
But now Delhi, now 32, 24, 36, same type is here. Every structure.
Without any workout.
Dancing, yeah. But not only Mohini, any dancer, all dancer body structure very beautiful is here. But on that time, in the 12th century, two temple original. That time, the temple, this temple, original temple, two temple, except to any temple built later. 16, 70, 80, 90 later, but two temple, original temples. But any temple open is here, inside main god is there. But main god photography not allowed. Otherwise inside no problem. Not only Belur, any temple. Otherwise inside outside no problem. We take picture is here. My service is over. My name is Taranath. Any doubt, any question, you ask you. Doubt and questions.
No. You described very well. Thank you, sir.
Actually, today is a rush is here.
Yes. Because it's a holiday, na.
I feel in a very hurry. You come in a free time, in working days.
Yes, sir. Actually, we have come from stories, Bangalore.
So these are only imaginations, or these were there that time?
Karudu. Look at our Karudu is here. But dancer, not the image. Queen also is a great dancer.
अगर वो गाइड एक एक स्टोन के बारे में भी बताते ना तो पूरा बहुत टाइम लग जाता है, लेकिन बहुत अच्छा एक्सप्लेन किए ना, जितना भी बताए पूरा डिटेल में बताए, बारीकी से बताए, लेकिन हर एक स्टोन में एक एक स्टोरी है, हर एक स्टोन में। तो
अगर हम लोग अकेले घूमते तो शायद ही इतना कुछ
मतलब ऐसे ही देख के, हाँ बहुत अच्छा है देख के चले जाते, लेकिन मतलब वो एक्सप्लेन किए सब, इसके बारे में पता चला पूरा कितना स्टोरी है, बहुत अच्छा लगा, मतलब देख के हाँ यार कितने अच्छे से काम किए हैं, मतलब कितना सोच के ये मंदिर बनाए हैं, मतलब दिमाग को मानना पड़ेगा उस टाइम पे भी, मतलब ज्वेलरी से लेके कपड़े से लेके,
सोच लो यार आर्किटेक्चर कैसा होगा उस टाइम का आर्किटेक्चर,
ज्वेलरी से लेके कपड़े से लेके पूरा हर एक चीज का डिटेल्स में बनाए हैं, सोचो कितना दिमाग होगा उस टाइम में भी,
दिमाग नहीं विल पावर,
हाँ विल पावर,
इट टोल्ड ना दैट टाइम विल पावर इज देयर नाउ विल पावर,
so earlier these guides were taking more money like 1,000 rupees 2,000 rupees per tourist, now
local
the government
guide,
so those were local guides, now the government has fixed a certain price 500 rupees per guide,
fixed
so
price.
That's a fixed price, there will be no increment that way, so within the 500 rupees they will explain everything with 30 to 45 minutes.
टन आ गए हैं, अभी लगेज लेके चले जाएंगे, तो मैं वीडियो को करती हूँ यहीं पे एंड, अगर ये मेरी वीडियो आपको पसंद आए तो लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा, साइड में जो बेल आइकन है उसे भी प्रेस कर दीजिएगा, फिर मिलूंगी एक नई वीडियो के साथ, तब तक के लिए बाय।